So it's time for our daily holiday this morning. It's Library Shelfie Day today. So many of us, you know, have book collections, but today is the day to celebrate how they all look together. Take the time to maybe arrange your collection of books.
You know what I should do?
What?
Put all my comic books, you know, all together and take a shelfie. Because that's a
I don't think
collection.
You can do that, Bill, because you might wrinkle them.
That's true.
Or you'll get them
in mint condition.
Yeah, you've got to
airtight
make sure.
Boxes and plastic and all that good stuff. So I can put the boxes on the shelf. So.
Oh, boy. It's always a day when we can bring up his comic book collection.
Yes.
So, you know, books have really become art in a lot of those HGTV shows and stuff because you can organize them by color or by size, and you can do all sorts of cool things to make your bookshelves look really hip and trendy. And so this is a day to maybe reorganize, or if you've already got it the way you like it, take a picture and post your shelfie, and book lovers will admire it. Maybe they'll think what you're doing is pretty awesome and copy you. So
maybe sweep off all the dust that maybe is
yeah, that's what mine would be.
Well.
Like, yeah, dust them away. That's right. So